defaced your windshield, then you got away in the back of a truck.
You got a lead out of it.
Not only did someone purchasing street art materials frequent Pablo's art supply store on Fairmont, but